So in 2014, we rescued about 1,200 dogs from the reservation alone. And then since November, when Jayla, the 8-year-old child, was killed up there, we've rescued over 700 dogs from that reservation, from Pine Ridge Indian Reservation. You know, there's not a lot of jobs on the reservation. It's a hard situation to be in, and people are working on getting themselves into a good situation. So dogs aren't the priority. And when you have spay and neuter clinics, we still have to go up there and help them to try and get, you know, their dogs to the spay and neuter clinics and things like that. The Bella's mom actually, after she had the litter, we ended up taking her and spaying her and then giving them back to the family. So we do a lot, as much as we can up there with spay and neuters, and we're running a huge fundraiser right now just for spay and neuter clinics. But it's just, you know, their priority right now is improving themselves. And we help because we take away, you know, seeing the sick dogs or the injured dogs or things like that. And, you know, the failure in that way, and not the failure of the reservation, just the failure for dogs in general.